exciting news for Hello Kitty fans. So listen up, Doug. You're going to care about this story.
Nope, I'm
out.
On
Saturday, March 3rd, the Hello Kitty Cafe truck will make a stop at Albuquerque Uptown. It'll be there from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. It is the first time the vehicle has ever been to Albuquerque. It'll be carrying an array of goodies and limited edition collectibles like cookies, water bottles, t-shirts, and much more.